Well, today, local veterans from the Vietnam War, Iraq War, and wars dating back decades share their stories about what it means to serve your country. 16 WAPT's Ben Bowman has the story from the Hinds County Courthouse.
On this Memorial Day weekend, a 21-gun salute. And the national anthem played as a single chair with table settings was placed to remember soldiers missing in action and prisoners of war. Today, speakers define the challenges faced in America's past generations.
And in March of 45, I was seriously wounded on the battlefield.
What happens on the battlefield brings soldiers closer off the battlefield.
At the moment notice, what did I do? I went to help him. I did not know him. I had no clue who he was. I did not think about my life, which I would not think about today for any of the people that are standing here before me.
They're not thinking of the flag. They're not thinking of patriotic things that Americans think of. What they think of is the survival, is the brotherhood.
The Hinds County Board of Supervisors recognized more than 500 soldiers from Hinds County who paid the ultimate price for peace and freedom during conflicts in Afghanistan, Iraq, dating all the way back to World War I.
Some of the older sergeants and soldiers above me, they've all gone on, they've all passed
away. The memorial monument in front of the Hinds County Courthouse was dedicated as a bicentennial project back in 1976. The project honors Hinds County soldiers killed in combat. In Jackson, Ben Bowman, 16 WAPT News.
And we are honoring heroes this Memorial Weekend on WAPT.com. If you would like to share a picture of a service member you want to thank, share it with us on the You Local section of our website. You can also upload other Memorial Day photos as well.